Hi guys, welcome to another glass polish video. In today's episode we'll be talking about Cerium Oxide in powder form and our pre-mixed glass polishing compound, the difference between them, and we'll talk about some pros and cons. Okay, so let's get started. We have two types of Cerium Oxide powder, our fine grade and our high grade. Our fine grade Cerium Oxide powder is white in colour with an average particle size of 2.5 microns and 95% purity. Our high grade Cerium Oxide is brownish in colour with an average particle size of 3.5 microns and 85% purity. Both types of Cerium Oxide are suitable for any type of glass. However, the fine grade, due to its purity and lower particle size, can be used to polish optical glass lenses and precious stones. On the other hand, if you're restoring glass using a multi-stage scratch removal process, like our glass net abrasive discs, we recommend you using the higher grade Cerium Oxide. The higher particle size helps with the removal of abrasive marks and speed up the polishing process. If you wish to learn how to use Cerium Oxide in powder form, check the link below and watch the previous episode. And now let's talk about our pre-mixed glass polishing compound. Our pre-mixed compounds are a microabrasive technology developed by our team and mixed in-house. A formula we have constantly improved on over the years. They consist of a combination of high and low grade rare earth oxides. Our polishing compounds have excellent suspension qualities, meaning they will keep a gel suspension form, so you really only need to use a small amount at a time to achieve outstanding results. As with our Cerium Oxide powders, we have two types of pre-mixed glass polishing compounds. A fine one, white in colour, with an average particle size of 1.2 microns. It has a lighter abrasive for a more optical, less aggressive polishing process, most suitable for temperature sensitive glass like car windscreens. The other type is our GP Pro compound, brownish in colour with an average particle size of 2.3 microns. Although both compounds are suitable to polish any type of glass surface, the GP Pro compound is more robust. We use it and we highly recommend it as the final polishing stage in our scratch removal process. GP Pro compound is the product of choice for our technicians, as it basically saves a lot of time removing final abrasive marks from everyday scratch repairs. Now let's take a look at this table to see the pros and cons between powder form and pre-mixed compounds. Before we look at the pros and cons, let's quickly take a look at the product comparison chart. Although all four products can be used on any type of glass, we recommend choosing the product based on the type of repair and type of glass you are working on. As you can see, the pre-mixed glass polishing compound in general is easier to use and it doesn't require any mixing. But however, the abrasiveness remains consistent. Perhaps in some repairs you wish to have more control over how coarse or how fine the polishing solution should be, then the powder form becomes very handy. Our technicians like to have a powder form in their tool bags just in case they need a more aggressive polishing experience. You simply combine the two products together by adding a bit of powder to the pre-mixed compound for extra strength. Okay guys, that's it for today. Thanks for taking the time to watch. Don't forget to hit the like button and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date. And we'll see you on the next episode.